What's going on, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Thanks for joining me today for another video. Now, I'm sure each and every one of you are probably thinking that, hey, this guy doesn't sound the way he usually sounds, and you would be correct. About 6 days ago, I started feeling symptoms like I had caught a cold, you know, a scratchy throat and a runny nose and a little bit of a cough. But as the days passed, it got gradually worse. My chest started burning like it was on fire. My coughs were just out of control. It felt like, you know, I'd have these coughing fits, and I felt like if I just coughed anymore, I was going to throw up. But I ended up going to the doctor, and they told me that I had bronchitis. So right in the middle, you know, of that time, I started recording The Hound of the Baskervilles for my next month of horror. And I realized this is a month of horror. But at this time, I just cannot record anything. I thought that I could get on today and try and see how it worked out. But as I recorded, you know, the footage just didn't match what I'd already recorded in terms of my voice. So I couldn't do it. So that plus, the more I talked, the more out of breath I got. So I just wanted to let you all know what was going on. And this is why I hadn't been online too much at all lately. I just haven't really felt too good. But at any rate, if it takes me a week to get better or whatever, we'll just extend the month of horror and we'll continue to do horror-themed movie reviews. But as I said, I just wanted you all to know what was going on. But at any rate, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it very much. Take care of yourselves. Be safe. And I'll see you all as soon as I can. Take it easy.